Why is Africa's most populous country struggling to educate its children?